What the shit? I'm back here again? It's so hard to get out. It's fine. I said, I literally have no idea how to get out of here. Is there like a save point? That took so long. Walk straight but slightly to the left. Save point.
serving Seeks and Communication Technologies, Tech Support Services, and Gemini Exoplanet Solutions.
Where? Oh, who are you? Why are you running? Thank you. Oh, that was brutal.
Station serving the San Cristobal Medical Facility. And
now the fun part? Oh God.
Ripley, Taylor's over here.
Ripley? Is that Ripley?
Try and rest, Taylor.
How is she?
She needs treatment. Medical's nearby, but I didn't want to leave her.
I'll go and investigate. See what I can find. You stay with her.
I'll try to repair the radio boost. What if this creature shows up?
Hide.
Unauthorized security breach detected. All transit shut down by order of Apollo.
An autosave, right?
There's little time to waste, Ripley.
Okay. How is it my problem if she's injured?
Stay with me, Taylor. Ripley's finding help.
What? No, I'm not. I never agreed to this.
Our team of humans and synthetics thank you for your continued use of the Sebastopol transit.
Advice is totally welcome.
You. Hey, you. Need some help.
I need a doctor. Hello? I need a...
I can't hear you. Hang on.
Oh, I'll take that.
Come on, I'll open the elevator for you. Come on, come. There's no time to lose.
Is this the elevator? Oh, okay. I think here it wouldn't matter if I'm crawling or walking. The AIs are smarter, eh? Get into San Cristobal Medical Facility.
Forget the door. The marshals locked everything down.
Yeah, I'm sure there's a difference in the difficulty. Run for a little while. That's always good to know. I got a whole bowl and a burger.
You're not catching us at our best.
Right.
That would suck. Mind you, the alien has killed me like a million times already, you know.
I'm Coleman.
Ripley. I need to find a doctor.
I'm a doctor.
My friend needs help. Medical supplies.
Me too. There are no supplies on this level. But there are plenty downstairs in the hospital dispensary.
How do we get there?
We? Do I look like I'm in any fit state? I need your help, and you need mine. You find the passcode for the service elevator, and then I'll come down to the hospital with you, okay?
Passcode?
Yeah. I can direct you from here. Morley or Lingard would have had the new passcode. Morley's office is your best bet.
Dude! Oh, God. A trial by fire? Oh, great. That's very reassuring. Thank you. God. Of course, right? Oh. I'll be perfect. Green button next to the locked door where I spoke with the doctor. Oh, okay. Calm down, please. I should go back and press that button? Or go back later? What's up, Doctor? I'm back. After opening up everything. Wait.
Come on. Let's work together, huh? Mutual benefit.
Tell me where to go, Carl.
Tragic cases. Don't worry, they're all long gone. No, wrong way.
Okay. Well, trying? Yeah, I'm on Nightmare. The hardest mode.
We're built to take kindly to be left out of the loop, Morley. You hear me? I tried to use the dispensary today and found I was locked up. But I can't possibly be expected to carry out my duties if you and Lingard cut my access privileges. I have patients who will relapse without that medication, particularly when things on the station are so precarious. I will not see patient care suffer. Consider this a formal warning.
That's right. Along that corridor.
I do not have a problem. Coleman, out.
Yeah, my tracker sucks. Yeah? I can open it if I use the access turner. Turn right 90 degrees like this. Down the corridor, stop at the stairs. These stairs? Hack the door. It's all good. Oh, God. Oh. Doki needed aliens. So I'm going this way? To the office. This door? What office? The stretcher's here. Oh wait. The objective little arrow guy, yeah. But what am I hacking? That door? So I go back to that senior place? When you get the password, you're gonna need to come up the wide steps, take a left down the corridor. Well, Link, are we need more supplies and the stick ones up here? We're getting really low and it doesn't look like Coleman seems to be handing them out like candy. Locks where he's been in a specific... Sort of improvise. We need to start rationing medication, so that's supposed to be part of the hospital quarantine.
Have you found the passcode? Look, we'll need the physical key card too. Morley always kept it on him. Find him.
1702.
Warning. Medical facility quarantine breach detected. Warning.
Relax.
Medical facility quarantine breach detected.
I'm just trying to find out what that is.
You
focus on finding that key card.
Shit.
Crap. Wait, shit. Wait! I know, wait. 1702. I'm not gonna remember that key card. The key card's not in here, right? One seven zero two. Okay. Thank you.
converted to a decimal. Oh dear God. Yeah, I should have stayed in there. Kerchief is near. Nom nom nom, yeah. I love that alien. Oh, really?
Have you found the passcode? Look, we'll need the
business
card too. Morley always kept it on. Find him.
Oh, like don't touch the computer?
Warning. Medical facility quarantine breach detected. Warning.
Relax.
Medical facility
I'm just trying to find out what
detected.
That is. You focus on finding that key card.
Shit.
And he hunts you this whole section, eh? Right.
Oh, what the how are you supposed to run,
Have you found the passcode? Look, we'll need the physical key card too. Molly always kept it on. Find it. Relax. I'm just trying to find out what that is. You focus on finding that key card.
Search that. Where's the key card? Walk once I open the door? Nice, Edna. No, but seriously though, where's the key card? Thank you. I do. Mainly because I gotta go to sleep soon and I'd like to at least get this section done. Right. Find the whiteboard. Okay, I know what that room is. The number of rooms where his body should be.
Morley.
Oh, okay. That's crazy. Ugh. Well, I'll probably try this like a couple more times. And then if not, I'll resume it later because, yeah, I gotta sleep. care. I know the password. Why can't I just break the door down? So dumb.
Have you found the passcode? Look, we'll need the physical key card too. Molly always kept it up. Find him. Relax. I'm just trying to find out what that is.
Screw Molly. Really?
Morley.
That's a little bit better. Man. last time. That makes sense, actually. Turning right, I went the wrong way again. I didn't check though. Was there any? No, there's no body, eh? Dead end. And that's the key card to get out. Okay. That's okay. It's okay. It's okay. Come here. Come here. That was cool. Okay, so try turning right this time. Okay. God, this freaking chair. He's right there. Red door? What red door? Where? Oh, save point, save point. What? I saved. I'm okay now? I don't have to go to that red door? I'm all like,
damn you, Coleman! You knew that thing was here!
Now that's unfair. I thought it might be there. There's a difference. Now the passcode.
1702, okay? Now let's get down to the dispensary.
Of course, of course. A promise is a promise. I'm sorry for putting you through this. I'm going to step into the other room to punch the code in and prime the elevator. Then we can use the key card to take the elevator down.
I don't trust you. Yeah, he's totally gonna ditch me, isn't he? Yeah, where are you? Let's go.
There. I'll collect my things and we can leave.